So we took three different x-rays. One was taken from the side, one was taken from the front, and there was one film that was taken with the chin up in the chin rest area. Okay. What we're looking at on here, this right here is just a bigger model of the very top two bones in this upper head and neck area.
Okay.
So the head is sitting right on top of here, bone on bone. There is actually no disc space up here in the top, and there's not supposed to be. So your head sits right on top of here. That brainstem area sits right here. And then all the nerves of your body, or virtually all the nerves in your body, pass right through this hole all the way on down the spinal cord. Okay? If every nerve, or virtually every nerve in your body, goes through this hole, then my job on these x-rays is to measure how is that hole lined up. And how we do this is like a math class geometry. We measure things in degrees. How far is this area out of place? Is it 1 degree, 2 degrees, 3 degrees, 4 degrees? And things can move in a couple different directions. When things shift too far out of place, it can create some irritation on this brainstem area. And when this irritation stays there for too long, body balance is lost. Okay? So if these x-rays show me where the problem is, then more importantly, they show me how to get things back into the correct position.